Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back into the BV tutorials. In this video, we are going to discuss about one of the most important topic under the heading of benzene, that is the Haeckel's rule. Haeckel's rule can also be considered as the 4N plus 2 rule. And Haeckel's rule is always essential to identify the aromatic characters of the organic compounds. So friends, how we will decide whether the compound is aromatic or non-aromatic? Different criteria are there. Initially, the compounds which possess the aroma smell were considered as the aromatic compound. Later, so many organic compounds were discovered. They possess the aroma smell, but they were non-aromatic. Now, for example, esters. Then, the compounds which contain one or more benzene ring in their structure can be considered as the aromatic compound. Later, so many organic compounds were discovered that does not contain benzene ring, but they are aromatic. Now, for example, some heterocyclic compounds like furan, thiophane, pyridine, etc. But nowadays, we can say that the compounds which can satisfy Haeckel's rule are considered as the aromatic compound. Otherwise, they can be considered as the non-aromatic compounds. Now we will go for the Haeckel rule. Here, according to the Haeckel rule, a compound is said to be aromatic if it satisfies 4N plus 2 rule. Now for the Haeckel rule, following conditions are there. First one is that the compound must be cyclic and planar. It means that all the ring atoms in that compound should be present in the same plane. And the compound is always cyclic if all ring atoms are sp2 hybridized. It means that second condition is all the ring atoms must be sp2 hybridized. Now third condition is that the cyclic system must be conjugated. Must be conjugated means that the pi electron must show the resonance. And therefore, we can say that cyclic system must be conjugated. Another meaning of conjugation is that the cyclic system must contain alternate single and double bonds. Last and the important condition for the Haeckel rule is that compound must contain 4N plus 2 pi electrons, where N is the integer, it may be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. So, if the compound satisfies all these conditions, that compound can be considered as the aromatic. Otherwise, it can be considered as the non-aromatic. If the compound does not follow any one of the conditions, it can be considered as the non-aromatic. For the compound to be aromatic, it must follow all the conditions. That is, compound must be cyclic and planar. All the ring atoms must contain sp2 hybridization. Cyclic system must be conjugated. It contains alternate single and double bond. And compound must contain 4N plus 2 pi electrons. Let's take some examples. The first example is the benzene. Benzene is cyclic and planar. All the ring carbon atoms in the benzene are sp2 hybridized. Benzene contains alternate single and double bonds. Benzene contain 3 pi bonds. 1 pi bond contain 2 electrons. It means that benzene contains 6 pi electrons due to the presence of 3 pi bonds. The benzene, 6 pi electrons are present. Now the value for 4N plus 2, if we consider N is equal to 1, then 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 6. So that number of pi electrons and value of 4N plus 2 is same, hence benzene is aromatic. The next example is the naphthalene. Naphthalene is also cyclic and planar. All the ring carbon atoms are sp2 hybridized and they also contains alternate single and double bonds. In the naphthalene, 5 pi bonds are present. It means that naphthalene contains 10 pi electrons. Now the value for 4N plus 2, if we consider N is equal to 2, then 4 into 2 plus 2 is equal to 10. So that in the naphthalene, number of pi electrons and value of 4N plus 2 is same, hence it is aromatic. Next one is the anthracene. Anthracene is also cyclic and planar. All the ring carbon atoms are sp2 hybridized and it contains alternate single and double bonds. Anthracene contains 7 pi bonds. It means that 14 pi electrons are present in the anthracene. Now the value for 4n plus 2, if we consider n is equal to 3, then 4 into 3 plus 2 is equal to 14. So in the anthracene, number of pi electrons and value for the 4n plus 2 is same, hence it is aromatic. Next one is the cyclopropanoyl cation. It is also cyclic and planar. All the ring atoms are sp2 hybridized, but it contains only 1 pi bond. It means that only 2 pi electrons are present in this cation. Now the value for 4n plus 2, if we consider n is equal to 0, then 4 into 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. The number of pi electrons and value for 4n plus 2 is same, hence this cation is aromatic. The next one is the cyclopenta 1,3 dienyl anion. It is also cyclic and planar. All the ring atoms are sp2 hybridized and contains alternate single and double bond. But in the cyclopenta 1,3 dienyl anion, 2 pi bonds are present. It means that 4 pi electrons are generally present in the pi bond, but 2 electrons are also present on the 5th carbon atom and they take part in the resonance, so they can be considered as the pi electron. So total 6 pi electrons are present in this anion. Now the value for 4n plus 2, if we consider n is equal to 1, then 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 6. The value of pi electron and the value of 4n plus 2 is same, hence it is aromatic. Next one is the cyclooctatetraene. It is cyclic and planar. All the ring carbon atoms are sp2 hybridized. It contains alternate single and double bond. 4 pi bonds are present. It means that 8 pi electrons are present. Now value for 4n plus 2. If we consider n is equal to 1, then 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 6. It means that number of pi electrons and value of 4n plus 2 is not same, hence it is non-aromatic. If we consider n is equal to 2, then also 4 into 2 plus 2 is equal to 10. The value of pi electrons and value of 4n plus 2 is not same, hence it is non-aromatic. Next one, cyclobutadiene. Cyclobutadiene is cyclic and planar. Ring atoms are sp2 hybridized. It contains alternate single and double bond. Cyclobutadiene contains 2 pi bonds. It means that 4 pi electrons are present. Now the value for 4n plus 2, if we consider n is equal to 1, then 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 6. Number of pi electrons and value for 4n plus 2 is not same, hence it is non-aromatic. If we consider n is equal to 0, then 4 into 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. Here also, number of pi electrons and value of 4n plus 2 is not same, hence it is non-aromatic. Haeckel extended his rule to heterocyclic compounds also. For example, furan. Furan is cyclic, planar, and all ring atoms are sp2 hybridized. In the furan, only 2 pi bonds are present. It means that 4 pi electrons are present in the furan. But one lone pair of electron present on the oxygen takes part in the resonance, hence that 2 electrons are also considered as the pi electron. So the 4 electrons present in 2 pi bonds and 2 electrons present on the oxygen, total 6 electrons can be considered as the pi electrons. Number of pi electrons are 6. Now the value for 4n plus 2, if we consider n is equal to 1, then 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 6. It means that number of pi electrons and value for 4n plus 2 is same, hence furan is aromatic. Next one is the pyridine. Pyridine is cyclic, planar, and all ring atoms are sp2 hybridized. It also contains alternate single and double bond. Pyridine contains 3 pi bonds. So number of pi electrons are 6. Now the value for 4n plus 2, if we consider n is equal to 1, then 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 6. So number of pi electrons and value for 4n plus 2 is same, hence pyridine is aromatic. The next example is the indole. Indole is cyclic, planar, all the ring atoms are sp2 hybridized and it contains alternate single and double bond. Indoles generally contain 4 pi bonds. It means that 8 pi electrons are present in 4 pi bonds. But one lone pair of electron present on the nitrogen takes part in the resonance. Hence, the 2 electrons are also considered as the pi electrons. So, 8 electrons form the 4 pi bonds and 2 electrons on the nitrogen. Total 10 pi electrons are present in the indole. Now, value for 4n plus 2. If we consider n is equal to 2, then 4 into 2 plus 2 is equal to 10. It means that number of pi electrons and value of 4n plus 2 is same. Hence, indole is aromatic compound. In this way, today we have completed the Haeckel rule with some examples. Thank you.